मुझे एक सवाल आपसे पूछना है, इंटरलोक्यूटर क्या करेगा? व्हाट इज ही गोइंग टू ऑफर अस? Is he going to befool us the same way in the same manner in which we have been befooled in previous times? We are not going to accept it. Balki main ye kehta hu ki 6 November will be considered as befooling day for the people of Jammu and Kashmir. Please mention befooling day. It will be the befooling day for the people of Jammu. They cannot befool us now. अच्छा, दूसरी बात यह है कि 35A will continue as long as the dispensation of Kashmir issue is concerned. Once the dispensation is a temporary article in the constitution, so it will remain in the constitution till dispensation of Kashmir issue. Number two, हम लोग interlocutors से नहीं मिल रहे हैं. We are not going to meet them. Neither office of the Grand Mufti will meet. Neither Grand Mufti will meet. Nor I am going to meet, nor our civil society will coordination committee is going to meet. In spite of they are trying to contact, they have contacted us, and we have categorically sent a message to them that we are not going to meet. क्योंकि दूसरी बात ये है कि अगर ये interlocutor एक सवाल हमारे अब शकूक कि वो हमें क्या लेके यहाँ आया है कश्मीर में जो वो लोगों को दे रहा है.